representing the 1984 team, Scott Hamilton.
Really big favorite in Washington, and I think it's because he's always very sincere. He never tries to be anything that he isn't. I don't think there's any pretension about his skating, and he's a brilliant athlete. That was a superb triple lutz, the first we've seen in the competition. Another excellent triple toe loop, followed by a double axel. Really, he is right on. What one sees in top international competition. It's certainly even better than he skated in the 1984 Olympics.
Breakdancing at the Olympics.
I've seen Scott for many, many years, and really, I think this is the best I've ever seen him skate. Is one of those rare champions that's as much a champion on the ice as he is off the ice.
And he is the consummate performer when it comes to playing to his audience. They love him at the Capitol Center.